This week's portrait is one of Anne Boleyn, which is part of the collection found in the Gallery of the Illustrious in the Château de Beauregard in the Loire Valley in France. The gallery there is stunning and is home to 327 portraits. As well as Anne Boleyn, you can see her husband Henry VIII, her daughter Elizabeth I, and also Mary I, Sir Thomas More, Henry VII, Robert Dudley, and Robert Cecil. I do love this one of Anne Boleyn. You don't often see it online.